What's up with it, Bo? What's happening with it, G, and all the yeah-yeahs, too? Get your passports, G, because on this one, we got to go back to the Philippines and, hey, shady aftermath, right? You feel me? You like, Bo, who you talking about? Bo, only person from the Philippines that signed the shady. We talking about Easy Meal. So stand the fuck up, Bo. I'm telling you. Because, hey, he got Photo Brotherhood on this one. This off the deluxe or the re-up or the, you feel me, the new edition of his duality tape. Say no more, say less. The long run. And on every fucking thing, are y'all still booming that track when he did with Eminem? I told you, for some reason, it felt like it was for the moment. You feel me? And it seemed like the track was going to be played in the clubs and nothing like that, but it was just like, we here. Sign now, some shit like that. You feel me? Well, let's see how you gonna do on this track right here. The long run, Folk Brotherhood, and Easy Meal. Run that bag, bro. On mamas.
You know, I kind of feel like some people still doubt me. You feel me? But that's alright. I'ma just prove it again. THUSA Dubai, no London, I love it. Got some family down in Southern, the Sutton, who want it? I'm sister wanting a bucket, but now I'm stunting these hundreds. Why the bum is still wanting now on his luck as he frontin'.
Not gonna lie, from that Eminem beat, not Eminem beat, but from the song he did with Eminem, it sound like he produced this one too, from what I heard. Y'all said Easy produced that last track. Got his permission from M and Dre. Say, yeah, we gon', hey, you can do that shit. It sound like they gon' let him be his own creative mastermind over there. So, mamas, that's the old G. He can have his own little lane and still do his creative shit over there. Yeah, it's gonna be one of those. So, let's see how this one gonna last, though.
I should've meddled with your business, in fact, cause it's stinking. I got some YGs and OGs back at home who uplift me. We used to politic all about all the ounces to trick me. And now I'm bouncing through cities like I'm Bukowski, but gritty on. Look, you should've just told me that you was no longer on. So you avoided those dead threats that you got back at home. Now I'm running for emperor, the type you cannot dethrone. Here we come. Don't wanna show me no love.
Not gonna lie, since Easy ain't doing his melody on this shit, old dude is really taking over this track. Folk Brotherhood. I'm telling you, it's just something about melodies and music, bro. I see Easy he going into his little bag or whatnot, but that melody. Cuz right here, he running it with it. I'm telling you.
You know we'll be on the long run, but nothing get money but no bum. We get in the middle, we go dumb. That make it for me to get long drum. Feel like an eagle within the desert with a 58 in my parachute. Flow through illegal, you know I'm better. You never make me become scared of you. Don't try to interrupt and talk it.
Okay.
You see these EVs, they be haunting.
Okay.
I know you know cause you be stalking. Cause I actually walk your talk, I'm talking.
I told you, bro, it was just something about that melody shit. I guess he was like, you know what? I got to throw my little melody up in that shit, too. Easy. I heard you on that shit, bro, because Folk Brotherhood, that he was riding on that melody track with you. So, mamas, let's see what the comments going to say, though, bro. Off top, first one. This should be Billboard Top 10 instantly. Honestly, I like this better than the Up Down. Damn. Up Down went hard. I ain't even going to lie. This is kind of darker. It's kind of like a dark vibe, and I love it. Yo, you gotta love Easy when he going in his dark mode. Hey, slashy, or just that grimy. You feel me? That grimy Easy. You feel me? Let's go to another one. This is a true hit. Production on this is insane. Who will always support Easy Meal forever? Raise your hands. Raise them. Where you at, Bo? Oh, me. Rap check, vocal melody check, dance check. Now, what's else? What else? Easy. They loving it, Bo. Run this shit.
Baby,
been trying to crack this cage I'm in, cause I feel like the walls might cave on in. So stuck in my way, so here I vent. But then again,
that was an Easy Meal track and probably damn near an Easy Meal beat. Before Brotherhood, seemed like he took the melodies over on that shit, G. Like, instead of Easy really doing all the melody on it, bro, he had Cuz do it. And there was a nice sprinkle on that shit. I ain't even gonna lie. So Philippines, are y'all tapped into that duality? You feel me? The re-up or the redux or whatever it's called, shit. 8 tracks, and plus he got some bonus on this shit. And let me know, was it just a cash grab with MD? Is it really gonna be some support? Cause from what I heard, like, check this out, besides 50 Cent with MD with, you feel me? Everybody else done kind of failed under the umbrella of Shady Aftermath. Slaughterhouse, Yellow Wolf, I ain't gonna say D12 because they did their damn thing. But how you think Easy Meal is gonna run it over there, man? Let me know in the comments, G. Believe that shit, bro. And on mamas, if you boom with me, I'm tapped in with y'all. Long way, only way, the right way, G. Marathon continues. Believe that shit, bro. Run that bag with me on mamas. And yeah, that was a meal ticket. Was you eating? Believe that.